until we drop right there in the floor. Follow me, all I do is ride around and get me cool. Got no need, she got me fine. Yeah. Hey my dieters, so last night I got the biggest sweet tooth and I made some angel food cupcakes. Oh man, they are freaking delicious. But by the time I was done making them, I didn't even eat them last night. Nope. I went to sleep. Like, it was like 2 o'clock in the morning. Yes, you should not be making or planning to eat desserts at 2 o'clock in the morning, but you know what? Whatever. So I made the cupcakes and then I went to sleep. But I got up this morning and I decorated them and I topped them with some whipped cream and some strawberries. This recipe is super, super, super simple. Just watch the video. I'm telling you, just super simple. You'll be a pro at making them just after you watch this video. If you like the video, do not forget to actually hit the like button and do not forget to subscribe so that way you can see my future recipes and my latest videos. All right, thanks for watching. Let's get to the video. Hey my dieters, so I'm not in my usual spot, but I just wanted to do this quick little video and just show you guys my food that I ate on my night out. I went to Barrios with some friends and some colleagues and I had about 3 tacos and a virgin margarita. It was really, really good. And you know, sometimes you do just have to go out and splurge and have a little cheat day, but I'm gonna hit the gym tomorrow so that way I can keep training and getting fit for these 5Ks, because I'm quite sure somewhere down the line I'm gonna have more tacos and keep having fun with my life. You know, this is a journey. So thank you guys for watching and thank you for being part of my journey. See you guys next time. I wanna hold you tonight. Yeah.